pleased to be here tonight together with my family and colleagues to be part of the opening of this very important museum, Night of the Museums, which is something that takes place across Europe this evening, not just here in Banja Luka, but literally in thousands of towns, cities, museums are open all night.